Authorities at tertiary educational institutions in the Ashanti region say there will be strict enforcement of COVID-19 protocols as schools open. The internal preventive measures are to complement government's effort to curb the spread of the disease. Now, waste management firm Zoomlion has started a disinfection exercise to get the schools ready to accommodate students, staff and visitors. Mohammed Nuruddin reports.
Lecture halls and buildings at public and private tertiary institutions are being disinfected to help contain the spread of COVID-19. Authorities of these institutions say safety protocols will be strengthened when schools are fully reopened.
Each of the colleges, faculties, departments, we have outlined several programs to undertake. Some departments will still undertake their own fumigation around. We have vantage points that we have facilities for washing of hands. We have vantage points for dispensing of hand sanitizers and things like that. Every student is going to receive, per the government directive, five or so nose masks, and I'm sure students will comply.
Actually, Baptist University, we are highly ready. We got information from the government, so we prepared faculty, administration, everything is set now, and we are expecting the students to come by Monday, so that we will start the face-to-face lectures and then online lectures as well. So Baptist University, we are ready.
You say you are ready.
As I said, you know, we need to prepare academically, faculty, timetable, everything that we need to prepare for the students to come as the normal time. We have done everything and we are expecting the students.
15 tertiary institutions in the Ashanti region were disinfected in the exercise carried out by waste management company Zoomlion Ghana Limited. Louisa Ohini is the private jobs manager at Zoomlion.
As part of measures to curb the COVID-19 pandemic, as the government stated 2 days ago, we are here to do the disinfestation to prevent all the viruses that are here so that the students can come and continue with their academic work. Right now, the students are not in school. We are doing it after 4 hours. You can occupy the buildings, so it's safe.
A report by Mohammed Nuruddin.